stand before you today in this amazing place, celebrating these two incredible people, I am humbled to say there is something even greater. Preston and Emily's desire is for everyone in this place to know that Jesus loves them and has made a way for each of us to stand before the Father, unblemished and righteous. How can this be, you might ask? In the Gospel of John, starting in verse 16, it says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him. Whoever believes in him is not condemned, amen. But whoever does not believe stands condemned already, because they have not believed in the name of God, and only Son."
Not unstable or changeable as emotions are. Affection